Okay, YouTube, so here we are today. We got the ice chest all washed, all dried. I mean, it doesn't look like it, but I scrubbed it and scrubbed it hard, so it is all clean. We're going to be lying down the paint. We're going to be doing our dark color first, which is going to be our flat black. Just showing you the progress as we go here. So I got almost the full thing coated. It's like that all the way around. I didn't get the very bottom, or in this case, the very top half yet, because I wanted to get the bottom first, let that dry, then I'm going to flip it over and then work on the upper half and put the top part of the ice chest on, because that's also going to be camouflaged, and that white part needs to be painted black as well. I went ahead and decided the white little parts here that are going to be the accent parts, I'm going to go ahead and do those in a light army green. I'm also probably going to do the inside of the ice chest the same color. That way it kind of has a theme going and it will really match and look good together.